yesterday just to see how they were getting on, like, and I just asked them, like, what do you think of interest, and one response was, do you know what, like, it's good, yeah. Another one was just, yeah, like. And then another response was just, like. They are performing an original concept called Unclaimed Baggage. They say, join passengers and crew 38,000 feet in the sky, specific height, on a journey of self-acceptance, self-discovery, and self-confidence. Give it up for the first time to UCC.
Thank you.
crabs in one of them.
Don't forget yourself, sweet cheeks. There's plenty more fish in the sky, am I right?
Oh, I'm here. Oh my God, you wouldn't believe my morning. My hair was black. I couldn't start my car, and then the interstate was jammed, and... Oh.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Captain Danny Black. It's so nice to meet you.
Oh, no, but we have met before. It was on the flight to Barbados. Only you are far, far sweatier, and you had this weird little mustache, and... And you were wearing this massive fatty pack. Captain Daddy Black. Captain Fatty Pack. Hey guys, it's Captain Fatty Pack.
Yeah. See you around.
Oh my, what a man. Him?
Ha! You'd be more satisfied going on a date with that thick guy in socks and sandals.
Since when did he become such a looker? He used to have the sex appeal of, well, that sick guy with socks and sandals.
Well, I can hear you with him. He's a poster boy for the Mile High Club. True and true.
Yeah, watch yourself with that one, honey. He had me in first base by the time we got to Singapore. And trust me, there was no going back after Bangkok. I'm done with him. He's all yours.
Señoras y señores, en nombre de nuestro capitán y el resto de la tripulación, le damos la bienvenida.
Wait, you don't need to tell any of these girls about one night's chance.
Yeah, you two never did tell us what happened in Rio.
Well, actually, it was nice. We got in early and then we went down to the
nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing happened in Rio. We just had an extended layover.
Oh, they got laid over, all right. They got laid over and over and over.
Please, it is not like that. I am not like that. It isn't like that,
isn't it, Sadie?
Well,
no, it's not, I guess.
Don't worry, girls. I don't think there's anything wrong with mixing a bit of business and pleasure. Oh, I'm so sorry, ma'am.
Rhea, concentrate. What are you going to do about fanny packs?
Take my advice. That guy's got more respect for his left hand than any girl he's ever been with.
I don't know. I feel like we have this connection.
Rhea, please. You say that about every guy. Give it a rest.
Oh, no. You don't dare. Girl, I'm warning you. I think I have a crush. Oh, I think I've fallen for it. I can't. My God. Why not?
The beginning of time. Are you gonna be another one of mine?
I used to think you were from outer space. Who sat by my guy in your place? You're kind of cute, but I can be so shy.
I've been hurt by these people.
right? You?
Maybe just business.
You know, my great aunt Linda always used to say to me,
get it while you can, Maria.
See you.
I get it. You're not ready, but I just don't think I can keep waiting any longer.
You don't have to keep waiting. I've hidden these feelings for a long time, and I know that I've hurt you, but